I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world through my own eyes. I am sitting here wanting memories to teach me to see the beauty in the world.
This is my grandmother, Hallie Ellis Robinson.
You used to rock me in the cradle of your arms.
This is my father. And for over 60 years, he taught violin. But back in the 30s and 40s, he had a string trio. This is me when I was 4 studying the violin. I started studying at 2 and a half. My father's instrument was violin, so that was the instrument that I wound up playing. But I love the bass. When we went to church, my mother sang in the choir, but my father and I would sit together and he always sang the bass line. So I always heard the bass lines on the hymns and, you know, I would imitate him sometimes, so.
Then I remember all the things that I was told.
I'm an only child and I did not know that my parents had kept these things for me until after they died. Literally thousands of photos, some of them going back into the 1800s.
I thought that you were gone, but now I know you're with me. You are the voice.
Every time I look at these photos, I am learning something about our culture.
I know, please, a thank you.
Through the music that I'm writing, through the music that we perform in Sweet Honey and the Rock, I think is a piece of that, trying to contribute to who we are.
I know that who I am is numbered in each grain of sand. I know that I've been there.
In 1990, I wrote Wanting Memories and dedicated it to my father. Then when my mother died, and I found all of these things, I realized that in fact they had left me the very memories that I was asking for in that song and didn't realize that that was my story.